It was at this moment that he knew.
AKA Lil Raya, and I'm still on
fire.
And I am back with another lit video
featuring your boy,
Mr. Groupie.
Bruh. The crowd just went wild.
Anyways, by the time y'all can tell, today we will be doing a spicy truth or dare.
Spicy.
You ready?
I'm ready.
And you better tell the truth. If you don't pick dare, you better tell the truth, because I know we ain't lying.
Okay.
Anyways, make sure y'all like this video. Give me a thumbs up. If you are new to my channel, hit that subscribe button. Once you subscribe, turn on your post notifications so you don't miss another video.
You don't want to miss another video.
You don't want to miss another video.
You don't want to miss another video.
Ruin the groove.
You don't want to miss another video.
Hey.
All right,
let me go. And rock, paper, scissors, who going first?
That's right.
Is it you or me? Don't look at me. You be cheating. Let's look at that. We already started out wrong. No, we gonna both put our stuff right here, but we gonna look at each other.
Alright.
You a cheater.
You wanna go first?
Best 2 out of 3.
No, hell. No.
Best 2 out of 3.
You never should have said this before we did it, no.
Okay, you just go first, man.
I'll let you go first.
You go first.
All right. Choose it there.
I don't want to start off heated, so truth.
Okay. I'm going to give you something like this on that. Do you post pics on social media for attention? For likes?
No.
You don't? Well, why do you post them? Give me an answer.
Because I think just to show the world that, you know, I got a little drip.
You beautiful.
Got drip. Well,
you beautiful.
You know, I look pretty.
Okay.
Cute. You know, not for attention, just, you know, show y'all, hey,
yeah,
it's no room.
Yeah, this smell good on.
Ooh, I do.
Yeah.
You do too.
Thank you, boo.
Ben, it's your turn, dear. I mean, my bad. I mean, truth or dare.
Golly.
I don't even have nothing for you. Truth or dare.
Truth.
Is it true that you'll go back to one of your exes? Why the heck was that funny?
Because why would you ask something like that?
I just want to know.
No, I wouldn't.
You know what to say. I'll slap you in your face. No camera.
If we broke up, what you talking about?
Hold on.
I would never.
Don't play with me.
We forever.
Don't play with me. It's your go.
Truth or dare?
Dare.
Good. I don't care. We're gonna get
nothing
it understood.
Stupid.
We're gonna get it understood from the jump that you. It gonna be nothing stupid. I just want you to. That cologne over there spreading on your tongue.
No! Yeah. Seriously,
yeah,
no!
You chose it.
No, I'm gonna be dead.
The viewers are watching you. They're watching you.
See, I'm gonna be dead.
The viewers are watching you.
What's in it?
No, just, you just spray it on your tongue.
Which one?
Hey,
which one is the lightest?
Pick your poison.
Give me the lightest one.
That time of heal figure. I'm gonna spray it.
No. Steve, I'm gonna die. What's in it? You don't even know. What if it's like something
that ain't not gonna kill you? Come on. It's a little. It's all right.
No, I'm doing it myself.
That's the game. I mean, that's directing myself. Come on. No. You cheat.
I tasted it. did.
No, you didn't. You cheated.
It's gross.
You cheated. What it tastes like?
Horrible.
I said, that called it perfume. That cologne.
It's cologne.
Yeah.
That's nasty.
You ain't even do it. You cheated.
Yes, I did.
You want to play it. That's what she do. She want to play a game and want to make the rules up. You know what I'm saying? Like, come on. You'll go.
Truth or dare. Stop being up.
I'm going to ask the truth every time.
No. No. You, okay.
Dare.
Thank you. I dare you to lick my armpits.
Lick your armpits.
And I got deodorant. So come on.
Okay.
Come on. Stick that tongue down.
I'm going to come up the camera.
Lick. No, you can't do that. They want to see you do it. Come on. Mm-hmm. Lick, lick,
can
lick.
Can I kiss it? Or
no, you got to put your tongue right there. Right there.
Make sure you ain't musty.
Oh, I'm not musty. Come on. That feels so weird.
I like it, really.
You like it? Oh my God, what it tastes like, Morgan? I had deodorant on though. Did you taste my deodorant?
No.
You did?
I ain't tried to.
You might have licked it off. You must have had your breath. This is my go.
Truth or dare, babe. Truth or dare.
Dare.
You just want to be it.
I mean, dare them.
Lick the bottom of my shoes.
Boy, if you don't.
I'm not licking the bottom. It's coronavirus. No, I'm not licking the bottom of your shoe. You got me messed up.
Let's see. Take a shot. Take a shot again.
Where is it?
It's in the room.
I don't want that.
I'll be back. Cognac.
Steven, that's too much.
No, it ain't.
Yes, it is.
Come on, take a shot.
That is not a shot. I'm not taking that whole thing. I sip it.
This a shot, ain't it, y'all?
No.
Shot of him.
Well, no. That's too much.
Take a shot. Take it.
That is not a shot.
Eye down the wrist. Come on.
This is not a shot.
You a big girl. Show them you a big girl.
Okay.
You a big girl. You a big girl. Come on. Girl, you got them.
Give me a chaser.
Girl, you got them edges laid.
I just, yeah, I'm using this as a chaser because I don't feel like getting up to go get nothing else.
I chase you.
You already chasing me.
Oh, no, that's not no shot. That's not no shot, no.
That's
not
a
shot. No, it's not. I'm going to drink it because I want to drink.
Oh, I feel drunk already. Ooh. Truth or dare. You gotta do dare.
I'm going with the truth.
You gotta do dare. You okay? You a little voice.
Why you want me to do dare so bad?
Okay, I'm about it.
Alright then, truth.
True. Is it true that you're an alcoholic?
No.
You a goddamn liar. Oh, you see, he just wants to sit up there and drink anything. He said he is not alcoholic.
No, we gonna explain what alcoholic is. Alcoholic is somebody who wakes up 6 o'clock in the morning drinking.
You will. Go to bed. You do.
No,
you
I
do.
Don't. I ain't never woke up that early drinking now.
You will.
I don't woke up.
By early. Come on now, early. Come on now.
10, 11 don't count.
Yes, it do. That's still morning time. Alcoholic. He already wanted to drink that Hennessy just then. You alcoholic.
I'm not an alcoholic.
You weak.
Don't believe that.
Yes, he is.
I'm not an alcoholic.
Yes, you are.
I get drunk, but I'm not an alcoholic. Truth or dare, boo-boo.
True.
Whenever like we go out, you know what I'm saying? Like say if we go like to the mall or we out of town or something, you know, whenever we just out, do you look at other guys? Like say like we walking, you know what I'm saying? You know, we doing all the thug deals and a little fly, you know. You be looking, like you look like dang, like
I don't be looking like I might look like, oh, he got drunk.
No, I ain't talking looking like that. So you look at other guys?
No.
That's what you're saying?
No, I don't.
You always supposed to look at me.
I do only look at you. I only look at you like that.
I'm finna get the strap. I'm just saying, like,
if they walk by and got some drip, I'll be like, okay, drip. I don't be, like, not on no. Yeah, I be
so
on
you don't
some,
like, dang, he look good.
Mm-mm.
Y'all can see
man, it. I can't see that far across the room anyway. Without
it.
My glasses.
I can see it, yeah.
Without my glasses, I can't see, so I definitely be like drip.
Alright. Okay. I hear you. What if we got some lights, man? ain't gonna say.
Come now, on. Now, if NBA YoungBoy walk past me now.
And hey, you know that was part of one of my questions. I promise you, that was one of my questions about him.
If YoungBoy walk past me now, I'll be like, hey, what's up, Slime?
Hey, what's up, Slime?
Okay. Dare.
I'm dare. Yeah,
I'm finna say because you doesn't
know. Just a minute. What
you know?
Nah, we ain't doing nothing.
I dare you to lick my toes.
Why you?
Come on. For the camera.
Nah,
because
people gonna be. Nah.
No, well. Nah.
My
father's
just gonna be dicking me.
Come on.
Nah, come I can hear him now, man.
Come on, you got to.
Why?
You got to. You got to at least kiss it, then. Come on, just kiss it. All you got to, just kiss the toe. You ain't got to kiss the foot. Kiss the toe. You cannot taste it. You gotta lick it. You gotta put a little tongue right there.
Come on, you going too far. You going too far.
You gotta put,
come on, man.
You gotta put your tongue right there. Come on, let's get it. Tongue. Now you can't shake. You can't cover it up.
Come on.
Come on. Put a little tongue right there. What it tastes like. Salt. I enjoyed the little toes. Oh, y'all.
I don't like you.
I'm dead. Stephen licked toes. I'm just playing, y'all. He did not lick my toes. But he did just then.
That's just for her. No.
Alrighty, y'all. We're going to do like 2 to 3 more. Spice it.
You ain't heard to go get that rookie season?
Nah, OMG. Okay.
Let me show
I already done.
Nah, I'm finna show him.
We can do it at the end. At the end of the video.
We can do it for real.
At the end of the video. We'll promote.
Alright. Okay. Boom. Yeah. Truth or dare?
Dare.
Dig your finger in my nose.
Oh my god. Dig my finger in your nose, Steven?
Yep.
Go give me some tissue, please.
No,
I want tissue because after I dig it, you might got a booger in there.
Do I?
Yep, 3 or 4.
Get it out.
You may go give me some tissue and some German.
Nope.
I'll get it myself. Y'all hold on.
So what's up? So now it's just me and y'all. You know, ride gone. I'm finna tell y'all, man, hey, go get that rookie season, man.
Okay, I'm ready.
Come on, stick your finger in my nose. Stick it in there.
I need some germ eggs in my purse.
Nah, you asking for too much.
I need some germ eggs.
Stick your finger in my nose.
It is one right
get
there.
Get it out.
He is looking at me.
Get it out.
He is looking at me.
This my Jeff, y'all.
I'm not your gel.
My personal Q-tip gel.
I gotta do my. I can do a tissue.
No, you ain't doing. You doing with your hand. Don't worry. Come on, it's okay. Get it, get it. Dig it in there. Put it in there. There you go. Put it all the way in there. There you go.
Good. Oh my God,
girl. Let me see what that hand like. It's boogery. Hey, y'all make sure y'all sanitize, man, and keep that germs on y'all hand, man.
Nasty. I
work with a couple guys, man, who go to the bathroom, and they don't use nobody's soap and water when they leave, man. So you never know. Corona is for real.
Nasty. It's gross.
Right.
Booger nose.
My go.
Yo go, truth or dare.
True.
Nope. I done took 2 dares, it's your turn. So go on to say it so I don't have to say it for you.
Say it for
just get say it.
She's so bossy.
Truth or dare?
Yeah.
Thank you. They had something stored for you.
What I'm doing with that?
I dare you.
What I'm doing with that? Putting it on your head or something?
Eat this hot sauce and I'm gonna drop like 15 drops on your
tongue. Oh, no, I'm not doing all that.
Okay, at least I'm gonna do 6 drops. 6 drops.
Really?
Yeah.
That's too much.
It don't matter.
I'm not doing it. It's a dare. 3 drops.
No, 6.
3 drops.
5. As low as I'm going. Take it or leave it. 5 drops.
Come on, man.
Come on. Stick your tongue out.
I don't care.
Stick your tongue out.
It was at this moment that he knew.
Shut the camera, you guys. I'm telling your mouth. Your mouth high.
What's wrong? You okay?
Leave me alone.
Is you okay?
Hiccups.
You okay, you hiccups. You okay?
I got the hiccups.
It was too much?
Yes.
Aww.
Yeah.
It's on your chin. It's on your chin. I had that stuff everywhere. You okay? Why you got hiccups?
Cause it's hot sauce. You can't supposed to do that with no hot sauce like that. I feel like I eat some damn neck bones.
Got him! Got him! <it. laughs> I'm out.
You okay?
Don't get that rookie seat.
But you can say that.
Yeah.
Make sure y'all tune in for more lit videos, y'all, because I'm telling y'all, we coming with the bangers all 2021. Make your breath smell like hot sauce. Go.
Coming with the bangers.
Make sure y'all follow me on Instagram at therea.larue. And make sure y'all add me on Snapchat, LIL-RU. And tune in for more lit videos. Your mama be still hot. And make sure y'all tune in for more lit videos.